Hey, my name is Joey. I'm here to tell you about one of the most bizarre ideas that has ever come out of the good old US of A. Sexuality education. It all started back in the 1950s, with this crazy scientist guy called Alfred Kinsey. Kinsey did a whole pile of research with a bunch of pedophiles and rapists and called it the science of sexuality. This pervert actually paid pedophiles for information on how they were abusing kids, and put it all in a book, Sexual Behavior in the Human Male. So this guy travels the world, and suckers all you adults into believing his story that this is serious science. And all along it's all based on abusing kids. He and his friends believe that babies have sexual rights from birth. I mean, what sort of person believes a baby has sexual rights? The type of person that believes that sex with kids is okay, and Kinsey believed that too. So Kinsey gets a wad of cash from the Rockefeller Foundation, and Hugh Hefner of Playboy magazine, and he and his buddies set up the Kinsey Institute. Meanwhile, his friend, a guy called Wardell Pomeroy, sets up another crazy group called the Sexual Information and Education Council of the United States, SECUS. So the next thing these guys do? They sucker the United Nations into believing this crap, and what do you know? The next thing that happens? SECUS write an education program for the United Nations. And every government in the world signs up to it? You couldn't make this garbage up if you tried. So now? School kids all over the world are taught from 3 years old about stuff like masturbation and all kinds of pornography, most of which I didn't even know existed. The whole world has been suckered into believing this crap, all except for one little country in the UK. It's called Wales. It's one of the only ones left. But the government there is just as gullible as the rest of them, and they want to bring this global program into your schools this year. I mean, teaching kids about all types of pornography? Don't they know that pornography can be addictive for kids? And it fuels human trafficking? The scary part is that parents won't have a say in what their kids are taught. Why? Because the United Nations calls the shots. And they believe, because Kinsey and his buddies believed, that kids have sexual rights from birth, and those rights trump the rights of the parents. So no offense to you Welsh, but you need to stop being sheep. You need to ask your government representatives what they're doing about protecting your kids from this Kinsey garbage. Because if this law is passed by the Welsh government later this year, you no longer have a choice, you no longer have a say. It's time to stand up and stop the sexualization of Welsh kids, because Wales deserves better.